Halsey and G-Eazy's breakup came out of nowhere, but we might now know why the musicians are taking some time apart. For some reason, I don't think this split is amicable. Rumors that G-Eazy cheated on Halsey first surfaced in early June, with Daily Star Online publishing a story that exposed him as being unfaithful a few months after they started dating. So the site obtained a Snapchat conversation that was reportedly between him and some mystery girl that was extremely inappropriate. On November 12th, the rapper allegedly wrote to a girl, "Damn, you got some ass on you, shorty," then proceeded to ask her for a frontal nude selfie. Now, this is all speculation, but Halsey did post a cryptic note on Twitter that might confirm the cheating. She simply tweeted, quote, "pumpkin eater," which in itself doesn't make much sense, but when you think about the words that usually come before that phrase, cheater, cheater, then you have a whole new story. Halsey also deleted all of her pictures with the rapper off her Instagram page and liked a tweet that reads, quote, "what's actually funny is that y'all thought Halsey would stay with G-Eazy after he got caught cheating. And if that's not confirmation enough, I don't know what is." She also tweeted and deleted a scissors emoji, which could be a reference to a line in the exes song, "Him and I." And as for the split itself, Halsey didn't say, "we're still best friends," or "I'll love him forever," like a lot of celebrities do when they break up. Instead, she simply asked people to respect their privacy as they take some time for themselves. So her statement actually read, quote, "I normally keep this kind of thing private, but provided our public nature, I feel I need to inform my fans that G-Eazy and I are taking some time apart. I'm eager to continue the upcoming passage of time dedicating myself to my art and my career and the duration of my tour. I wish him the best. Thanks for respecting our privacy at this time." Could this mean that the breakup wasn't amicable and that the rapper actually was unfaithful? Honestly, who knows? It definitely looks that way though. But what do you guys think caused Halsey and G-Eazy's breakup? Was cheating to blame? Tell us your thoughts in the comment section below. I'm on Instagram at NazPerez, and thank you so much for watching Clevver. But before you go, please click right over here to watch another breaking news story, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.